This is Scott from My Life's Reward. Welcome. We'll be paddling the Jordan River. We'll be starting at Graves Crossing, where I'm at right now. And we will be ending in East Jordan at Long Arm Lake. Stay tuned.
With this paddling trip, I'm doing something a little different. I'm going to do the whole river. I know it's close to an hour, but I did speed it up times four. It took us about 3.5 hours to paddle this. And I thought I'd give you a look at the entire Jordan River. It was just such a beautiful paddle. I wanted to share the whole thing with you. You notice this tree here. It has a beaver chewing around it, so it's kind of old though. Well, I guess not. There's fresh sawdust on the ground. Proximity to the river.
Thank you. Thank you.
my paddling assessment of the Jordan River. This river is an absolute paradise. The water is clear, and though it is maybe a little faster and narrower up at Graves Crossing down to the next access, it's totally doable, and it's almost magical. So we did go 10.8 miles. Our ascent was about 8 feet for every mile. According to the documentation, it should have been more like 6.2 feet a mile. But we saw an 8 foot drop every mile. And we saw some fish in the river. We saw something strange. I'd never seen this fish before, at least not that I can remember. It almost looked like a sturgeon, but who knows? I don't know if there are sturgeons in the Jordan River. But it was a lot of fun, and it is highly, highly recommended. If you want to take the family or yourself, it's just a beautiful paddle and just absolutely glorious. So highly recommended.
I want to thank you for joining us on this paddling trip from Graves Crossing to East Jordan on the Jordan River. And until next week, take care and thank you.